Luke.
Oh, yeah, Luke. Okay. I'm always ready for a fight. I don't know who I would use if I had to face this motherfucker's Luke. I'm a cap.
We shook hands, and here we are today in top 8. Let's go.
Round 1. Fight!
I'm not sure he didn't do that really. Oh wait, what happened? Why didn't he? Ah, you wait.
Round 2.
Oh.
Final round. Fight.
Oh. You idiot! Thank you for giving me the round! Yes! Ah, you moron! Of
you win!
That's such a good bitch! Oh. No! There's a no-go hand!
So, it's go time.
I said, would I like to do it? I just
suspend it. You gotta get that random out of it. So, you gotta. It's like it's muscle memory at that point. It's like you get a hit confirmed, but you got an unsafe normal to cancel into V trigger. Because you like you have that
game
program into your head. So, damn, that was the second time we've seen underscore activate. Gamer is up one game, but we're going back to character select, so let's see what the pick is here from underscore.
The grid alternative.
That's what's up, man. The homie.
Oh, Cammy? Oh! No.
But it's a bit different than the normal tournament standard.
I was just feeling it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice. Okay. He's playing for Izzy.
Round two.
Okay, I got clapped that round.
You lose.
I'm gonna change.
Alright, so I just go get the game back, swapping out for the Cammy. Character we over here not familiar with. But see what Brady Gamer decides to do. He didn't mention something about Luke, yeah.
It's go time.
So we might be going to the Luke. The Luke is on fire.
Let's do this.
Oh, Cammy, bro. Jake will stop the madness. Alright, so possibly looking at Luke versus Cammy here. That's what the greatest gamer said in chat.
Cyclone!
Checking out the no B trick.
Carry on guard.
No B trick. Please. Not active. Let's see. What the decision is from Raiders. Maybe going back to, you know, sometimes you go back to recollect your thoughts.
Round one.
That could also be a thing.
Fight!
Ah!
You should, boy.
Round two.